I've been asked a lot about how to know God's will in certain situations. That can be a difficult question to answer at times. But there are some things about God's will that are easy to know. Listen to this. John 6:40 says, "And this is the will of him who sent me, that everyone who sees the Son and believes in him may have everlasting life, and I will raise him up at the last day." Did you catch that? God's will is for you to have everlasting life. Now, what adjective are you going to use to describe that? Outstanding, remarkable, extraordinary, phenomenal. If you believe in Jesus, it's God's will that you live forever. And if you don't believe in Jesus, it's God's will that you do, so you can have eternal life. God's will for you right now is the best it could possibly be. Let that encourage you today. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.